Today, I'm harvesting my biggest challenge ever. I could never grow this vegetable. The vegetables that have been challenging for me for a long time are broccoli and cauliflower. So here it is. I'm so excited. I've been frustrated all these years, and I'm so proud of myself to finally come to this day when it's ready. And it's actually BroccoFlower. You can see it's kind of green like broccoli, but it has a head like cauliflower. BroccoFlower. Ooh, this is exciting. I can't wait. So you definitely want to harvest while these florets or curds are nice and tight. See how they are here? When you can't really see the little individual florets. Oh, it's so pretty. I almost hate to harvest it. It's just beautiful. Here we go, folks. Woohoo! There's nothing better than growing and harvesting and then eating your own food. I do carry these seeds over on my website so you can get yours too. My first ever BroccoFlower.